Dear children, now let's continue our worksheet from chapter 4 and 5. In the previous class, you have learned tick the right answer. Now let's continue with the D main. Answer in one word. Answer in one word. Here you have to answer in one word. First one, how should we enter a computer room? How should we enter a computer room? How you will enter a computer room? Yes, in a queue. So you have to write queue. Q-U-E-U-E-Q. How should we enter a computer room? In queue. Second one, how should we sit in front of the computer? How should we sit in front of the computer? How should you sit in front of the computer? Yes, straight. Sit straight. S-I-T, S-T-R-A-I-G-H-T, straight. How should we sit in front of the computer? Sit straight. Next, third one, how should the keys of the keyboard be used? How should the keys of the keyboard be used? Gently. We should use the keys of the keyboard gently. G-E-N-T-L-Y. Gently. How should the keys of the keyboard be used? Gently. Next, fourth one. Which type of cloth should be used to clean a computer? Which type of cloth should be used to clean a computer? Dry cloth. D-R-Y-C-L-O-T-H. Dry cloth. Which type of cloth should be used to clean a computer? Dry cloth. Next, fifth one. Should we eat in the computer room? Should we eat in the computer room? No, you should never eat in the computer room. So you are right, no. Let's see once again. First one, how should we enter a computer room in queue? Second one, how should we sit in front of the computer? Sit straight. And the third one, how should the keys of the keyboard be used? Gently. And the fourth one, which type of cloth should be used to clean a computer? Dry cloth. And the fifth one, should we eat in the computer room? No. So dear children, write till this much. This is there in the computer textbook, page number 37. Okay, write in your rough notebook. Write once, read twice and practice. Okay. In the next class, we will continue. Thank you.